السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. النجاح الفلاح. Success is viewed by people from many angles. To some, success can mean to win in a game. Why to some, it can mean to attain highest level of financial stability. And to some, is to have a righteous, beautiful, and good wife. Why to some, success can mean to have a stable mental or well-being in terms of the health. And these definitions of people to success has to do with the worldly affairs. And to the believers, success is all-round issue that must encompass worldly success and the success in the life to come. In the sight of God, when success in this world is achieved in a legit way, it is welcomed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَا تَنْسَ نَصِيبَكَ مِنَ الدُّنِيَا. And do not forget your portion in this world. وَلَا تَنْسَ نَصِيبَكَ مِنَ الدُّنِيَا. Do not forget your portion of this world. Meaning that when something that is good is sought in a legitimate way, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to say to the Ummah, Allahumma barik li ummati fi bukuriha. O Allah, make to be successful my followers in their early day of the, in their early hour of the day. Meaning that when a believer struggles to attain worldly benefit, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with that. And the second aspect of success is that which has to do with the hereafter, and that is the main success. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has encouraged the believers in many verses of the Quran to seek worldly benefit and not to forget their portion of the hereafter. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَبِتَغِ فِيمَا أَتَاكَ اللَّهُ دَارُ الْأَخِرَةِ. Whatever Allah has given you of this world, use it to see the hereafter. وَلَا تَنْسَ نَصِيبَكَ مِنَ الدُّنِيَا. But do not forget your portion of this world. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ أَسْلَمَ وَكَانَ رِزْقُهُ كَفَافًا وَقَنَّعَهُ اللَّهُ بِمَا أَتَى. He says, successful indeed is he who accepted Islam, who is a Muslim, وَكَانَ رِزْقُهُ كَفَافًا. After Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed him with Islam, Allah gave him a sufficient provision, وَقَنَّعَهُ اللَّهُ بِمَا أَتَى. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made him to be contented with what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given him. You are seen to be successful when you are able to combine the goodness of this world with the goodness of the hereafter. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ آمَنَّا وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَمَا لَهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنْ خَلَاقٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, of men are those that say, O Allah, give us the goodness of this world. And Allah said, they will never have any portion of the hereafter. وَمِنُهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ. And among them are those that say, رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً. O Allah, give us the goodness of this world. وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. And give us the goodness in the hereafter. أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِمَّا كَسَبُوا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, those are people that are going to have their reward in full. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us in the Quran the measures through which we can measure, we can know if someone is successful. So you are successful in kunta mu'minan. If you are truly a believer, you are successful. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. That verily successful indeed are the believers. So if you believe in Allah and the Messenger and the last day, and you believe in destiny, you believe in the angels of God, you believe فِيمَا بَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ, you believe in aftermath of death, then you are successful indeed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. You are successful when you humble yourself before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in salat, in supplication. You are successful عَنِ اللَّغْوِ مُعْرِضُونَ. When you shun evil, if you are among the people that shun evil, you are successful. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَوَّلُ مَا يُحَاسَبُ بِهِ الْعَبْدِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ as-salah. The first thing about which a man would be questioned on the day of judgment is salah. If he's able to pray the salat regularly, the way Allah has given it to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, aflaha wa naja. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said he has attained success and will be saved from the torment of hell. And if he's not able to present salat before Allah in the good manner, then khaba wa khasira. He has indeed be among the failure, and he will never be successful from the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are successful if you give out of what Allah has given you to those in need. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Qad aflaha man tazakka wa dhakara isma rabbihi fasalla. Successful indeed are those that give charity, that give zakat. Wa dhakara isma rabbihi fasalla. And remember their Lord and pray. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Qad aflaha man aslama. Whoever is a Muslim has attained success. Allah said, وَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ. And do not die except in the state of Islam, except as Muslim. So if you die and you are a Muslim, it means you attain success. So when someone dies as a Muslim, Allah is going to be pleased with such fellow. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ أَسْلَمَ. Indeed, successful are those that accept Islam. وَكَانَ رِزْكُهُ كَفَافًا. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you adequate sustenance, things that will be enough for you in order for you to move away from what is forbidden, then you are counted to be among the successful. وَقَنَّعَهُ اللَّهُ بِمَا أَتَى. If Allah has made you to be contented, to be pleased with whatever Allah has given you of knowledge, of money, of wealth, of health, then indeed you are successful. You are successful إِذَا كُنْتَ تُجِيبُ دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ. If you usually answer the call of the caller to the path of Allah, you answer the call to salvation, then you are successful. In the adhan, we usually say, حَيَّ عَلَى الصَّلَاةِ حَيَّ عَلَى الْفَلَاحِ. Come unto the salat, come unto salvation. So when you obey the call to prayer, it means you are successful. You are successful, O believers, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants you paradise. وَرِضْوَانُ مِنَ اللَّهِ أَكْبَرُ. And the pleasure of Allah, which is paradise, is greater than any other thing. Then what will be of benefit for you to have everything in this world and fail before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the grave, and fail before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of judgment? I pray to Allah subhanahu to count us to be among the successful one in this world and in the hereafter. Attaining achievement, attaining success in this world is not forbidden. To have financial stability in this world is not forbidden. To have sound health in this world is not forbidden. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Al-mu'minu al-qawiyyu khayrun wa ahabbu ila Allahi min al-mu'min al-da'if." That strong believer, strong in his faith, strong in his body, strong in his dealings with people, is better in the sight of Allah than that which is weak in his faith, which is weak in his relationship with Allah and other fellows, who is weak in his body. وَفِي كُلِّ مِنْهُمَا خَيْرٌ. But Allah loves both of them, but this first one is better than the latter. So you want to be successful, obey Allah, obey the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and make efforts to attain success for worldly benefit and benefit in the hereafter. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.